Standing on side of the highway for exit, a lady in tie-dye bag by her side. Not really looking like anything special. Saw Tennessee tags and she waved for a ride. Sat right beside me as the meter hit 60, explaining her travels and her family background. When she got through, I could not help but thinking she's a long way from a West Nashville grand ballroom gown. Father had money and her mother had love, channeled entirely to her dear sister Dove. 22 years in society's plan, was canceled with the swing of her dear mother's hand. 6 hours later, we hit Cincinnati. Yawning, she woke and then asked where we were. When she found out, she said, I must be going. This close to Nashville was too close for her. So I stopped by the roadside and I gave her $5. She took it, then kissed me and gave me a note. She told me just to read it, then mail it in Nashville. On old loose leaf paper to her mother she wrote. She said, Mama, I'm fine if you happen to wonder. I don't have much money, but I still get around. I haven't made church in near 36 Sundays. So fuck all those